gentlemen, give it up for the SFL America Team Challenge, Seattle versus Los Angeles.
Both of them trading some nice jabs there early. Orange the sender gets the takedown. Another big right hand.
Anthony!
Jay Bryant from Mondo Best in Seattle.
And there they go.
Ooh! Dark with that punch. That was a huge punch.
Wow.
Jay Bryant!
So there you see Sarah DeLaleo, first female bout of the evening. A big right hand right down the middle, securing the takedown. Brown working
away. We got us a sweep. She's got to watch out. That looks good. She is looking for the finish in this round.
Sarah the Monster DeLaleo.
Shohei Yamamoto.
Action starting out fast.
Yamamoto, very active.
Crushing that jaw. Bobby needs to move. Look for a shot. He's down. That's going to be it.
Bobby Mack.
Shohei Keiji Yamamoto.
Thomas Haper is a very tall 205.
You see Dylan Potter there getting ready to step into the cage. Full mount for Thomas Haper, who's bringing down blows on some bad cuts. Correct. It's Dylan Potter unable to get out from underneath of that.
Thomas Heine.
So we got Adam DeHart. You hear the crowd go nuts for Brent. They love him here.
Just adopt that chopping three method.
Good right hands. A lot of them are landing. Very creative. Taking shots in your fight to win.
Those short chopping punches landing that you talked about.